school. As you can tell by the title. And also, sorry about my hair, because I threw it up at fun last minute, because I did not know what to do with it. So, yeah, I'm really, really not worried about it. My hair, at all. So, anyways. We're going to start with this video. And I'm going to have fun in the next four parts of this. This is the first one. And the second one is going to be binder. Like, back to school binders. I have two binders, but one of them is 2 inch and one of them is 1 inch. So, the third part is outfits, and then like the fourth one is hair. So, yeah. So there's technically 5, even this video. So, yeah. Anyway, smash that like button, subscribe, and smash that as well. And also, turn on your notifications, because I'm going to be posting whenever. So, yeah, anyways, let's go. Alright, so guys, we're going to be like starting from like small like pencil case, pencil tops, that kind of stuff. So, first off, we're going to start off with my pencil case. Which it has like little hooky things, so I can hook this up onto my backpack, which I think it is awesome that I could do that. And then you have like the zipper, which I kind of duct tape it, but yeah. So I have a lot of pens, pencils, mechanical pencils in here that I just used from last year. I never really got to use my mechanical pencils that I opened. So yeah, and also this little guy, or girl, yeah, guy, it's a pencil sharpener, so, to sharpen your pencils, so, yeah. And also, comment down below if you love poop emojis, or any kind of emoji that you like, just comment down that below. So, you guys did not see pencil toppers, so I have these pencil toppers erasers, which is really, really handy for me. So yeah, and then next I have note cards. Alright, so this is the case for my 300 pack that I got, I believe, from Target or Walmart. Not 100% sure. So 300 ruled index cards. And then this, no clue where I got it from, but I'm guessing Walmart. And then it has this like little sticker thingy that I put on, which I peel off and on, but it's coming off. But this might be in my locker video, so yeah. And also, again, no cards. And then I already have this case to go for like my backpack or something with no cards already in it. Note cards. So, yeah. I go through note cards like fast that no one knows, because like I go like boom and then all of a sudden it's out of note cards. So yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna only show you guys one binder, which I know I'm gonna save for the next one, but the next one is like the two major ones that I don't wanna show you guys. So you guys know that. So here's one of them, which is this flowery binder, so cute and pretty. And so you know, most of the stuff that I already have, and I'm showing you guys today, but it's just that I don't have a planner with me, because I don't know what to use as a planner, so yeah. So anytime like you don't like see anything in here that like I really don't need, like I know I need a planner, but I did not get a planner. That's bad. But anyways, back to the binder. So this binder has like a lot of stuff to it, like this plastic sheet thingy, And then behind it, there's like a notebook. But I split the notebook in half. That's why there's the projector sheet. That's what it was. Projector sheet. So it could be a two separate notebook. And then in the back, I have this green notebook just for science. And then it has this pocket thing. I don't know if you guys see it. His pocket thing with a pencil in it, because I always forget pencils anywhere else. And also that folder is from Five Star. They're really, 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 really good. Good binders. So yeah, I really folders, not binders. Folders. I really like the folders. And this binder, which I got from Easter, I believe. So yeah. But I really love this binder. It's really cute. It's mean. So yeah. And then my other two binders, you guys have to wait to see my next video, which I can't have anything in the description box down below. So yeah. I can't have anything in the description box except for like subscribe, smash that like button, and also turn on your notifications, and also follow me on Instagram, because I'm going to be posting not this kind of stuff, because I know I see one YouTube do it, basically, so I'm not doing that at all. I'm just going to like post random things that is like me, and that like I like. So yeah, you guys have to watch for my part 2 video. I believe I'm gonna post it. Let's do Wednesday. I'm gonna post it Wednesday, maybe tomorrow. So anyways, turn your notifications on so you could see my videos for the part 3 and 4. So, for school. So anyways, bye! Subscribe!